at Ragley for the first time, because this is like a baby version of our fair in Hampton Court. So it's more intimate, you can get around it more quickly. It's so beautiful. There's the lake, there's the bluebell wood. You know, the whole atmosphere of the place is fantastic.
If you are any way interested in making beautiful things or seeing beautiful things being made, it's such a lovely day out. You know, there really is something here for everybody. It's where the whole family can come and really get inspired to take some of these ideas home and then continue them for the whole year. So in terms of an experience, I think it's really good value.
Have any interest in craft, either doing it yourself or learning to do it or seeing the things and buying the things that other people do, then the fair is your perfect day out. Anyone really who loves their home and has that relationship between their heart and their hands will have a fun day out at the fair.